Good evening, everybody. My name is Chris Soto, the Director of Operations for the Boston Salsa Congress. You're watching Boston Latino TV, and we'll see you in 2010. The history of the Congress actually started with April Genovese de la Rosa, and she was a well-known instructor, and she brought kind of like the New York style salsa movement up here to Boston. She was really motivated, and she started the Congress in association with David Melendez, big time promoter, and he recently passed away. So she teamed up with Choco to continue on what David was doing with the Congresses, and now that Choco's here and I'm here in Boston, I'm originally from New York, we're kind of take the reins from there and continue on the Congress.
My gosh, there's so many new dancers. You get to meet people from a bunch of different states, and so you get to experience people from New York and New Jersey and D.C. and everywhere, and so it's fantastic.
Yeah, just bringing everybody together. We have fun, we perform, we dance, and it's great.
Well, this is the fifth year, and we've been in the Boston area for 11 years, so we've seen this scene grow, and it's really nice to see how there's every time more and more salseros, so it's a really great experience. So when at the beginning of the first few years, we started only showcasing local talent, and with the progress of the Congress and the success, we've been able to add on international groups and international instructors, so really we are very happy about that.
Well, as you can see, everybody is enjoying themselves here at the Marriott inside the ballroom, enjoying all the performances. What do you think about all the performances?
It was amazing, very innovative. I think just by watching, I got a couple tips. They had like a little dip. This guy was dipping a girl, that was great.
If you guys want to check out the 6th annual Salsa Congress, which will actually be March 25th and 28th next year, 2010, happening here again at the Marriott in Cambridge, you're going to be coming?
Oh, definitely. I'll be here.
Well, that's all the time we have for this show. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Thank you. Have a good night.
And also, I don't know. One step first, but you could bring that camera right back up because there's nothing going on down there. Yo, what up, peeps? This is Big Daddy Smooth G here with C Murder.
What?
Represent, hit the sausage.